Are you drunk or not? Now to judge what I'm doing. Are you high enough to excuse that I'm ruined? 'Cause I'm ruined. Is it late enough for you to come and stay over? 'Cause we're free to love, so keep me.
What's going on, everybody? Man, it's been so long since I recorded. Problem was is I didn't have a laptop or a computer to like edit on, and I continuously recorded, so I didn't want to like get too far behind to where like I would never end up making these videos. And so basically what I'm gonna do today is just start fresh. So today we're gonna start a new video. And I have, some good plans today. So hopefully, you know, this will be good, some good content as my first video. And then as throughout the week, I'll probably be throwing in like a throwback Thursday video of like my past videos. That way I can still post them because I want to. I have a lot of good videos. But, yeah, dude. I feel weird being back on camera. But hopefully, you know, this is, not hopefully. We're going to get this done. We're going to be, we're gonna be consistent. Damn, I was losing that word for a second. But we're gonna be consistent and we're gonna do this well and we're gonna end up making some good videos. Today, like I said, I have some plans. One of my buddies hit me up to paint a logo for him at his office. So I came here to Home Depot to come get some stuff and just like some materials to mask. And obviously like a painting mask, that way I don't damage my lungs, and then a bucket and a couple of other things. But of course I got my paints down there. I brought my camera because we're gonna record this process. Probably not gonna record a video, probably just do a couple snaps in the middle of obviously painting. And yeah, man, I'm excited. This is gonna be a good first video, and this is what's gonna get us back into the groove. Them new episodes, honestly, I don't even know what we're even doing anymore. I'm just making videos for the fun of it, not necessarily a certain season or anything like that. But yeah, it's gonna be badass. Go ahead and check this out. I'm in my dad's lift right now, so if he sees this, he'd be like, why the hell are you in my car? So they're in Arizona right now. But all right, guys, we're gonna head to the spot right now where we're gonna paint this logo, and I'll check in with you there. Peace. As you can tell, I went ahead and just completed the painting without even recording any of the process. And I am happy with how it came out. The stairs. So obviously, as you can tell, I wasn't smart enough to get a face mask. Well, I got a face mask, but not like the whole head cover. And now my face is completely painted. I don't know if you can tell. My hands are all painted. My legs, everything. But I want to show you how it came out. Man, those stairs got me. Sheesh.
That's a business.
Yeah. Ayo, I'm backstage for your eyes. Only in my city.
Wow.
This a god, yeah. Shot goes out the
dude,
G.
He's a motherfucking
Batman. Me, I'm a Superman. I am in a Batman.
One time for the Batman.
Yeah, remember, I'm the little nigga running around a J. Every time I turn my back around a nigga. Hey, niggas,
sorry, let the city down, made a move out
to the A. They ask him, is he straight? Hell, not that nigga great.
Oh,
you can't control right here. Please get the. Back, pretty penny,
ain't worth
had to dig that PDSY up next. Work a Harlex, yeah. And me, I need a Rolex. Yeah. Deshaun, he need a Rolex. I guess whatever I get, make sure my bro get. Yeah. Believe me,
it's so happy the way it came out. But yeah, so honestly, I'll post a couple pictures of what I had before. Like now, everything's broken down, but. It's the prep work on this stuff that takes forever, man. Like, they have their office and computers and stuff in here, so I had to, like, make a big... So I made, like, a booth type of deal. I'll post some pictures right now and basically show you the process of it. And this is the outcome. So, it took a little while, but I'm all good with it. I like the way it came out. Came out sick. And I'll post some of the pictures that I do have here. Well, like I said, I'm gonna have this be the first episode, first page, first video, sorry. I don't know where I got page from. But the first video that to kind of bring me back. It's been a little while. Like I said, I'm gonna be more consistent. We're gonna get it done. And I have no excuses no more. So, episode number one, Equity Jet. I appreciate y'all, man. For real.
I hope, you know, wish y'all nothing but the best in business. And thank you.
This is not a I thing. It's a we thing. It's a team thing. This is not a I thing. It's the green man. It's the green man. It's the green man.
What's going on, everybody? Today is Monday, today is Monday. I did the painting for Hunter yesterday, and man, my room is a mess right now. I got a lot of stuff cleaning up, and look at my iPad. This is overspray. That's all overspray. I had it up, of course, set up, that way I can look at the images I'm painting, and this happened. So I'm having to go back and just scrape all this off. Which is oddly satisfying, but I shouldn't be doing this. But anyways, and then from there, my phone, of course, it's already been broken. Oh, let's see, like, look what it's doing. So, of course, I gotta get a new phone ASAP, because this is not cool. Like, look at that. So, yeah, it's been a busy day. I just got off from work right now. So I'm about to actually go play some pool with Gerardo and my mom. I try to play pool with my mom at least once a week with my mom and stepdad. But hey, you just got to get in and fit people in as much as possible. It's not going to be a set schedule every time. But as long as you're adjustable or easy to adjust, I should say, you know, you can get everything knocked out in a day. I just cleaned this room up like 2 days ago. And as you could tell, this may not seem that messy, but it bothers me so much. So I'm gonna get this hooked up. All right. And then last night, whenever I got in, I just kind of felt that creative energy just flowing. So I continued this piece. Not making it for anybody in particular, but I like it. So it's in the middle process right now. I kind of picked up this like neon theme that I saw, and I thought I'd give it a shot, and I like it. So right now, like I said, it's only halfway complete. once I get those lighter colors in that red and in the pink, man, this thing is gonna pop like crazy.
I just got a lot of things going right now, guys. I'm just trying to get it all complete, all right? Just bear with me. Life's pretty hectic. It always is. It's always like this. It's always on the go. It's always on the move, but that's just what I like. That's what I enjoy. I like feeling like I always have something to do, and I make myself something to do when I don't. Nothing wrong with relaxing or nothing like that. I just feel like, I don't know, my time can be better use doing something else besides watching TV, watching Netflix. But I will say, it does get in the way sometimes. You know, of course, Erica wants to relax and watch a movie together. So I have to, of course, make time for that. I'm typically not, sorry, I got something in my eye. I'm really not a TV guy. I've never been a TV person growing up. Never could just sit down and watch TV or watch a whole movie. So it is something that I'm learning to do. It sounds crazy, but hey, that's just what it is, all right? Hey, fellas, all you guys out there, or even ladies too. You know, you're a certain way and you say, oh, it's just because that's me. But that's not the case all the time. I mean, you can adjust to be how you want to be. It's only a matter of if you want to. Me personally, I don't ever want to watch TV, but the fact that I have Erica, I have to consider that. So that's not just me. Like I said, it's just you gotta adjust. You gotta be able to adjust to things, time, and just, you know, things aren't gonna always be your way. And if you think they are, good luck, because in life, it's never gonna be the same. It's never gonna go as planned. So you have to be able to be adjusted, or to be able to adjust, and it'll take you a long way. Of course, I'm not no life coach, so I can't tell you that, but I can just tell you from my past experience that everything's not gonna go as planned, so you have to be easy to adjust. But yeah, I just want to check in with the camera real quick. I'm about to get out of here just to show you how messy my damn room is. But it's whatever. So of course, you got the desk with all the paint, I got my goals, all that good stuff, and we're moving at the end of this month, so of course this isn't going to be how this room is going to stay. Of course, I got some huge canvases that I'm in the making of doing. Another one right there. And then another one right there. Look how huge that is. But, hey, I'm not going to use that as an excuse, man. We're going to get this shit knocked out, and we're going to get it. We are going to get it. I'm telling you. But, yeah, stay tuned, guys. Appreciate it. Keep y'all updated. Peace.
Now I see you dressed up with the socks you don't like, and I'm rolling, rolling, rolling.